A power outage hit the University of Maryland's campus in College Park Wednesday morning. The police department sent out a message to students. Backup generators were necessary for research labs. They're working. Crews are working to restore electricity to the entire campus.